Come on, please delete that stupid video. Or I'm gonna beat you up back.